impress your friends at parties by showing them that when you flip the hammer like this, the head will always end up on the other side because the head is heavier than the claw. Doesn't matter how fast or how slow you do it either.